how do we get journalism and how do we get nonfiction stories into a multimedia space? What's the format of these stories, compared to the traditional way we talk about news and media? And I don't know what the answer to that is. I don't know what Climate Post looks like on a cell phone yet, because it's a very simple thing. Mm-hmm. But that's the question for this year.